understand. Sorry to bother you. May I come in?
Yes, late.
Yeah. We need to talk.
About what?
May I?
Drink?
No, I'm working.
How's Connie?
She's fine. Maybe I will have that drink. Donna and Fournier escaped from prison yesterday. He shot two officers in the Qu'Appelle Valley and then vanished.
And they don't know where he is?
Well, no. Or else I wouldn't be here. They combed that entire area.
So, you think you might be headed here?
Not necessarily. He could be looking for Martha.
I got no idea where she is.
Where's my purse?
It's in the front closet.
Why can't Tommy take you?
Because Tommy's waiting for me there.
What?
Put your shoes on.
Can you lend me some money? You could be home.
I don't know. Please.
I'll probably be in bed when you get home, so. Whatever.
Well, my daddy don't.
Gorgeous.
You know, honey.
Put his key.
So, what's going on tonight?
The guy's been at that machine for the past couple of hours.
Still early.
We should get him while he's up.
I just got here.
Look at that brick.
No, I'm not leaving. I'm staying. You're not even looking.
So Andy's at the track again tonight.
Boy likes his horses just like his mother.
There's money missing from my purse. Trust me, I know how much money I have.
I used to steal money from my mother all the time. Now, for beer. Cigarettes, weed, occasionally.
And then he asked me again for more money, like... like I'm stupid. Hey, you listening to me?
Yeah, sure, of course.
You know about this girl?
What girl?
Andy's girl down at the track. Her name is Jane or June or something. I can't remember.
No? Why? What?
Well, doesn't it concern you? I mean, who knows what... what he told her?
Yeah. Fuck, I'd only be concerned if that boy wasn't getting pussy. His age, I used to fuck everything in sight.
Do you have to be so crass?
Not bad odds tonight.
I gotta go. My dad is gonna kill me.
See you after the race tonight.
Yeah.
Number 4 to win.
Andy. That horse is raced. Every week for a month, they're gonna run that animal into the ground. Don't you read the book anymore? Long time no see, kiddo. Well, give me a hug, son.
Andy, this buck.
Still can't stay away from the horses, can you?
No.
No. Well, country boy ought to have a horse. It's be his birthright. Ain't that right, Buck?
Used to be.
How's your mother?
Fine.
Yeah. She here? That's too bad. Little Andy Barlow, I thought I'd never lay eyes on you again.
Yeah, me neither.
Yet here we are. Are you going to be here tomorrow? We're racing the 5th.
I gotta go. Okay.
Hey, Andy. Tell your mother I said hello.
Machine's cursed. I'm sitting here all night. That machine's turned everyone away.
Well, it looks like you're having a lucky night.
Lucky? Honey, I'm on a roll.
Why don't you quit while you're ahead?
Obviously, you don't understand gambling, okay?
You buy me a drink and explain it to me.
Tonight. 4th isn't so bad.
Did you bet?
Yeah.
How much?
Not much.
Dad keeps saying you should get a new jockey.
No, you just need a lot more time between races.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I keep telling him.
Andy! Into each other.
Buford Carver.
I'm June.
Nice to meet you, June.
You guys know each other?
I'm a friend of the family. You kids want to see something special? Come on.
Sarah's. Fossil Rasic. We just call him Fuzzy. He's our rider. Buck's a trainer. And this here, this is Shadow Dancer. She's wild.
Buck found her in the ghost forest outside of Cochrane.
Those horses are protected.
Well, wasn't easy getting her out of there. But nothing worth doing ever is. Do you like horses?
My horse raced tonight.
Well, that makes sense.
What?
Nothing. Gonna be here tomorrow? We're racing on the 5th.
Yeah.
Shit. You're one hell of a time.
Huh? Well, Daryl, I aim to please.
Bet you do. What's your deal?
You from around here?
What do you think?
It's hard to tell. I think not.
What's that?
Because I know just about everybody from around these parts, and I ain't never seen you.
Maybe you just ain't looking hard enough.
Uh-oh. Why I'm always looking.
Daryl, now you're married.
Don't worry, she's into it.
I think you have the wrong idea.
Fine, I'll give you $200 for a cocksucker. $300, final offer. What are we doing here?
Talking.
Drinks are on me.
We were gonna drop him in the parking lot.
Move over, I'm driving.
Holy sick.
That would've been bad. That would've been bad. Yes, it is. I love you, baby.
There'll be two of them.
Two?
He's married. Let's go.
Shattered, don't you see? Now you no longer care for me. I miss the wonder of your kiss.
Okay.
Go!
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 I need to talk to you.
Woo! Your mother made them square like stuck pigs tonight, man. Honestly, dog, you were a fucking bitch!
Fucking guitar slow.
Everything okay?
I didn't want to talk to you in front of Tommy.
About what?
Is that the track tonight?
I know.
What's up, Buford?
What's he doing here?
He's back on the circuit.
No, he's not.
Yeah. Hey, he has a new horse.
Martha! Will you put the fancy glasses?
Just give me a second!
Yeah. That's what he said he wanted me to tell you. Look. He wants you to come to the track tomorrow night.
I can't see him.
Martha! Fuck him, hell. Nobody listens to me in this fucking family.
I heard you the first time!
You know what? I don't want to be here anymore.
Andy? Buford isn't who you think he is.
Yeah, but...
Martha!
Look, I hope you said that I wasn't coming. Drunk already.
Oh, perfect, perfect, because I might have with what I'm about to tell you.
What?
It's just an idea, all right?
What?
It's just a little ranch down in Wood Mountain.
Baby, after tonight, I think that we should just cool it.
No, it's nothing like that. There's an old fuck down there. He can't take care of the place anymore. His kids don't want to. He's looking for someone to just take over the entire operation.
What do you know about running a ranch?
Not me. You? I mean, us together, but you know more about that stuff than I do, so. What do you say?
Are you serious?
Yeah. Stashed away that horses. This what you want, right? I mean, ultimately.
Maybe. I'm just kind of happy with the way things are.
Bullshit. And he's not gonna be here forever. What are you gonna do when he leaves? Let me take care.
I need you to take care of me.
Give me the gun. Oh, shit.
The keys to the car.
Inside.
Take off your belt. Sit. Hands behind your back.
Fuck! I did time, too. Seven years. Longest years of my life. You?
What?
18. Jesus. That's tough. You got family?
Shut up.
Tell Tommy?
Tell me about what?
how your little girlfriend's horse do last night?
Fuck you.
Excuse me?
Andy.
What's your problem, man? I ain't done nothing to you. Heck, you know, you should be grateful.
For what?
Take care of your mother?
Really? Really, how the fuck do you take care of my mother?
Your mother has got needs you can't possibly take care of.
Tommy, what are you doing?
Bonding.
Why don't you and I go out and have a little conversation outside? What's your problem?
Me?
He's a kid.
He's a borderline man.
He's all I got.
You got me, don't you? Wow, I see. Wow, fuck you. What, I'm not?
Don't do this. Don't twist this around. This is not about you.
Well, it certainly sounds like it is.
Andy saw someone at the track last night.
Oh, yeah, who?
A man that I used to know.
Refresh my memory.
Buford Carver.
What you want?
I don't know, but I may have to see him.
Why?
Because he has this hold over Andy and because he's just not gonna go away.
You want me to take care of it?
No, I'll deal with it. Just give me a couple of days.
You want me to leave? I get it. Getting kicked out of my own fucking house.
Don't overreact. Tommy.
What?
Just give me a couple of days and don't do anything stupid. So what's the horse's name?
Shadow Dancer.
Buford.
You look good.
You look older.
I'm glad you came. I didn't think you would.
came to see the horse.
Of course you did.
She's beautiful.
She is.
Did you really steal her from the ghost forest?
Well, still was a little strong, Martha. Yeah, that's where we found her. Shall we? I got a private table inside.
Hi.
Hi. Is your mom here?
Yeah, she's with Buford.
She came.
She didn't want to, but yeah.
Oh, we don't need menus. We're just drinking. I'll have a gin and tonic, and she'll have double whiskey.
That'll be fine. What are you doing here, Buford?
I'm back on the circuit.
I thought they banned you for life.
There's ways around that type of thing, you know that.
You deserved it.
I know. I've changed. You still drifting around the countryside?
I'm with someone.
What's he do?
He runs a ranch in Wood Mountain.
Sounds serious.
It is.
And I thought you gave up horses.
No, just people like you.
All right. Well, here's to horses. Best companions I've ever known. Look at her go. Oh, she's not even running. Just setting the pace. In there, June.
Congratulations.
Thank you, my dear. Excuse me.
June, this is my mom.
Hi, Martha. Andy says that you know more about horses than anyone else does.
That's nice.
Hey, Andy. Over here. You too, Martha. Come.
It's cool. I'm gonna go meet my dad.
Okay. Yeah, I'll see you.
Fine. Come on, take that picture. Like to take you guys out to celebrate. Three of us. What do you say, Andy?
No, I'm gonna go out with June.
Well, just leaves the two of us.
Look, I don't know what you think is gonna happen here, but whatever it is, I can assure you that it's not.
Do you have any idea how long I've looked for you?
I'm serious.
So am I.
What are you looking for? Forgiveness?
Yeah, maybe. Is that so bad?
Whoops.
Huh?
Tommy.
Nice race tonight. She's a... God, she's fast. Tommy Valente. I was just looking for my woman. I found her.
Your woman? Must not know her very well.
Martha, Andy, let's go. Martha. Martha.
You need to leave, Tommy.
What's this? Cash out?
What are you doing, Tommy?
You wanna fuck with me because we get crazy right now. Martha!
You have no idea what you're doing.
Martha, goddammit! Are you fucking serious?
Put it down, Tommy.
Martha, come on now.
Yourself big time, my friend.
Andy, go get the truck.
Andy, don't.
Go now!
It's nice doing business with you.
You could have got us killed. You shot that horse!
I'm
I know, and I feel bad about that, but you know, it kind of just happened. It was a reflex.
He shot that endangered animal.
Hey, what are you talking about? This isn't an endangered.
Do you ever think about anything?
Yes, I do. I'm thinking we should forget about Wood Mountain. We should go straight down to Jamaica. You know, play a little hide and seek. You and one of them string bikinis covered in oil. Fucking beach.
Yes! There's someone behind us!
That's him.
No way that's him.
Yes, it's him!
I know, I see him.
Tommy, you fucking idiot!
Hey, I'm not a fucking idiot, all right? Settle down!
You got this under control.
Tommy? Everything's gonna be okay.
cold.
It'll warm up soon. Sun's coming out.
Why'd you pick up that gun at the track?
I was scared.
What?
Of everything going wrong?
Everything did go wrong.
It's not your fault.
Whose fault is it then?
What about these?
Not the purple one.
We're closing now.
You want all these?
Yeah.
We're closing now, like, I gotta go.
We'll be done in a minute. Andy, why don't you go grab that suitcase? Martha Barlow. Peggy Lee O'Connor. And to go wait outside. It's been a while. I didn't think you'd stick around here very long. I always thought you had bigger plans.
I got married.
Oh, good for you. To who?
Johnny Kresge.
Johnny.
So, your father know you're in town?
How much?
$49.35.
Listen, Peg, I know you like to talk. I remember you from high school, but if you tell anyone that you saw me here, I'm going to have to come back and cut out your tongue. You understand? Keep the change.
Who is that?
Your grandfather. Hi, Daddy.
What are you doing here?
We need a place to stay.
What's your name?
Andy.
Get out.
Are you sure that's what you want?
Me? Oh, yeah, let's talk about me.
Oh, no, go ahead. I'm sure you have this rehearsed.
Hey, what do you know about your father?
That has nothing to do with this.
Oh, yeah, and yet she comes here and she expects to find a home.
We need help.
Oh, yeah, I bet you sure as fuck do.
What are you talking about?
Oh, come on. Cut the shit.
I don't understand.
He escaped from prison.
Who?
Oh, Donovan. Oh, why? You don't hear the news, huh? Well, it's all over. But I suppose nothing gets through that fucking thick bubble!
What do you want me to say?
Nothing. For all I knew, you were dead. give. I'll give the kid a bed for a few days, but you are not staying here. No, you cannot unpack your bag of troubles here because I can't handle it.
See you, Daddy. Andy. All my stuff. Oh God, look at me.
When do we leave?
I don't know yet. Your grandfather and I just have some things to work out.
Something funny going on here?
Like what?
I don't want you hiding anything from me.
Bill. I'm going to bed.
Peggy Lee saw Martha in town today.
Who's Peggy Lee?
Pete O'Connor's girl. The blonde, works in the thrift store.
Don't know her.
Married to Johnny Kresge?
Mm-mm.
Never mind. We also had something come over the wire, out of Willow Bunch.
Guy says a woman and a man rob him at gunpoint in his own house. Can you believe that? Then there's a dust up at Marcus Downs. This morning, this comes across my desk. You think that could be her?
Could be. How would I know?
It's just Donovan on the loose and people seeing Martha in town. It's kind of coincidental, don't you think?
Man, I'm tired. I gotta go to bed, bro. I'll let you know if I hear anything.
Just trying to uphold the law, you know that, right? Fuck you.
What's that about?
Bill Wilson tells me that Peg O'Connor saw you in town today.
What did you tell him?
Nothing. I don't need Bill Wilson's help.
I might know where Donovan is.
Yeah. I figured you would.
But me being here has nothing to do with him. I want you to know that.
Well, I'll tell you, you can run from a lot of things, but your sins ain't one of them.
You think I wanted to come back here? I have no other option.
Okay. Look, I'm going to ask you a question. And I want you to give me a straight answer. You got to tell me the truth. What kind of trouble are you in?
Someone might be looking.
You mean other than Donovan?
Yeah.
Now, would this maybe have to do with the guy from Little Bunch or Marcus Downs?
And he shot two people.
As in killed?
I don't know. We ran.
That poor kid. Now what kind of mother gets her kid involved in a situation like that?
Come on, go ahead.
Hey.
Andy?
Yeah. Can you talk right now?
Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Where are you right now?
I'm in Big Muddy.
What's in Big Muddy?
My grandpa. Junior, you still there?
Yeah, I'm here.
I miss you.
I miss you too.
Look, I'm gonna come get you real soon, okay? Okay, I promise you.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
What's going on?
So now?
You got them cooking for you?
It's cooking for us. Sit down.
Can he cook? Oh, I suppose you don't have to cook it. Like fucking scrambled egg. I'd love some coffee. Looks pretty good. Have you figured out when you're leaving yet? Oh, man. I am too old to be sitting outside all night long.
Thank you for letting us stay.
So what do? You sit and stare at a computer all day?
And he plays guitar.
I'm talking to him, not you. What do?
I play guitar.
Man, I heard that. Do you ever do any work?
Like what?
I don't know. Do you ever do anything other than eat and shit and fart and cook scrambled eggs and stare at a computer?
Not really.
Well, unfortunately, this farming better grind to a halt. Just because you two come rolling out of town. Come on. Let's go. Come on, buddy. You can move. See you later. Okay, let's go. Have you ever been on a farm before?
Not like this.
Well,
farm? Mostly just a lot of hard work. Of course, you and your mom wouldn't know much about that, would you? Huh? Pretty out here, though, isn't it? Do me a favor. Humor me. Fucking look at me when I'm talking to you. Okay. When you're working with barbed wire, you get a lot of nicks and cuts. So, you wear gloves. Care for you in the truck. Go get them. Good. All right. When you string a wire, it's mostly about tension dynamics and where you space the posts. But you don't have to worry about that. All you gotta do is listen to me. And maybe you'll learn
Mon amour. I've missed you.
I had no choice. I had to protect Andy.
Where is he?
He's with my father.
I want to see him.
I'm gonna find him.
I want to see my son. He's my son, Marta.
That's not true.
keep your eye on it. You'll hit it straight. Or not. Your mom tells me that you two are in a bit of trouble. You're a kid. Wasn't your fault.
Yeah, it was.
No, it wasn't. Get that out of your head.
I took her to the track. And Tommy shows up and ruins everything.
Tommy? That's the guy who's looking for you?
Nah, he was her boyfriend. He died.
The guy you shot?
Nah, it was someone else.
Fuck. You know, your mom, she is a troubled creature. I never could understand her.
That's what she told me.
She told you what?
That you never understood her?
Tell me something. What do you know about your father?
He died after I was born.
Oh? That's the story they tell you, huh?
Are you gonna go? You must have a plan.
Where do you want to go?
I never said I was going with you. I want to show you something.
Use it.
When I have to. We're in trouble, Don.
With who?
A man I used to know.
You always did have interesting taste in men.
Took care of us after you were gone. When he was young. He had money. And he liked Andy. But he never trusted me. He always thought I was stealing from him.
You. with me to take care of you now.
That's your mom. You got that old truck out, huh?
Yeah.
How did it start?
Good.
Where'd you go?
Drive.
Mm. Oh, you want some pie?
Yeah.
Coffee?
Yeah. Some pie too.
Oh man, sorry.
I'll get it for you.
Grab Woody, your forks.
Second drawer. No. The other second drawer. There you go. You want a big one? On the corner there, burnt down last year.
I do, honestly.
Yep, and he redid the whole thing. Mm-hmm. Turned out beautiful. You know, he never used to be able to bake a decent pie, but now, there's got to be those new ovens, man. Hard to resist, huh?
Hey, where are you going?
The graveyard. Dad?
Yeah?
Hey. Look at that.
You play guitar?
No, I don't play, but fellow left you here a while back. Maybe you will. So, what do you say?
Thank you.
help you?
Andy.
How do you know my name?
I'd like to talk to you. Can I come inside? This yours?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of your mother's.
My mom doesn't concern you.
You're wrong about that.
I'm never dead like that tombstone.
You picked it out.
She loved those horses. Of course, I resented the shit out of them. I hated taking care of them. Man.
She loved you. She couldn't help it.
Man, getting cold. I should have worn a better jacket.
Tell me who Donovan is.
Martha!
Who is he? Just tell me who he is.
What's going on?
Donovan was here.
This afternoon.
He's in this house. Tell me something. Is that why we took our little jaunt this morning?
Donovan wanted to see Andy.
He wants us to leave with him.
You are the most gullible thing on two legs. I guess you take after me, huh?
Yeah, I do. I do take after you. You don't know anything about me.
I know enough about you. Well, I guess that's the way it is, huh? It's gonna be all right.
Where's Andy?
I need to go.
What's in the bag?
He can't come with you. I can't do that to Andy.
I don't want money.
You're gonna need it.
I need my son.
What did you think was gonna happen? That you were gonna find us and we were gonna run away together?
I won't leave without you or Andy.
I can't keep hiding.
This is my family, Marta.
It's too late for that.
Never meant for things to happen the way they did.
No.
I love you. I always have.
Goodbye, Donnie.
Thank you.
a little lost. I was wondering if you could point me in the right direction. Well, look who's here. Kid. Hard to believe you were that young.
What did you do?
Your father was a tough son of a bitch. Let's go outside. You're not gonna like what you see in there. And I'm sorry I had to do it, but it needed doing.
What have you done? Where's Andy?
My horse is dead. And you were there, and so was Andy. And you stole my money. But you haven't paid a price. So Buck is inside here now, adding up the bill.
Andy!
Oh, let him down. Andy's old enough to accept the consequences of his actions.
You're a coward.
We can't all be heroes, but give me your belt. Andy, come on, Buck. Get the truck ready. You shouldn't have shot me. Come on, Martha.
Thank you.
What's up? Get this.
June? You really think you ought to be with a boy like this? You think you'd be better off with someone from a good family? I mean, look at these people. It's shameful. Frankie, darn, I think you could do better.
Thank you.
is. Come on out of there.
No! Jude!
It's over, Buford. Let her go. Andy, stay right there.
Come on now. Let's be sensible. Not too late. We can still hit the reset button on this deal.
You should go.
Yeah.